how to transfer data from USB to CNC in Mazatrol. You will learn here. Insert USB here and then comes to this control panel. Here you have to click on data input output. Then you have to select the USB. Then directory select. You will select the folder. Okay. Then comes to the data select all. Okay. You will get programs here. Then comes to this and then start. You will see all the programs transferring from USB to the NC.